hello. Today I am going to make avocado milkshake. For that I have taken 2 avocados. Now I will cut it into small pieces and put it in the blender. Taking this out, the pulp with a spoon. It is very soft too. Just it will come out very easily. I'm going to cut the avocado into small pieces roughly. This is very soft fruit. This is very rich in potassium, calcium, and it is a very good milkshake for all ages. Everybody can take it. Putting it in the blender. I'm adding sugar, 2 spoons.